drops about 12, 9, 13 feet for the pickup.
We got a Grand Prix and a Jeep Cherokee. Spectator lane 16-1. 16-1. Both. Pretty good time. BMW Sport Utility against the Porsche. Porsche goes through at 12-6. BMW 15-2. Mustang against a Super B. Mustang 14-0. Another pair of Mustangs. Spectator lane 13-7. Other lane 14-6. In the far lane. Nissan and a BMW. Mustang against the Hellcat. Thank you.
Thank you. bike. Well, how are you having a good time today on a bike or what?
I am, but I've been challenged to run naturally aspirated, so...
Oh, no. It's run what you run, brother.
I guess I will.
Oh, no. Who are we going to run here?
We should be even.
What car is he in?
Down further. Mustang guy.
Mustang. New or older?
Older
one?
Well, he's got two, so I don't know which one he's running.
Oh, my God.
He says he's running naturally aspirated. I don't believe
it. Oh, no. No. Turn it on, Mike. Turn it on.
The switch is only very close.
See you a little later. Next time, Dad. Maybe next time. Looks like we have a clogged fuel filter on Dan's car, so he will not be running today. Maybe 2 or 3 weeks from now at Shannonville, hopefully. Anyway.
Get into the flying set.
Lineups are long today.